Hello, my name is Jens. Today I read the Bible. The Bible title is The King Say No. I read, "Let's go. God's people let people go," said Moses. "We want to leave Egypt to worship God. Please let my people go." "No," said Pharaoh. "God said you must let us go," says Moses again. "I don't care what your God said the Pharaoh. The Pharaoh made it all Israel work harder. The people of Israel couldn't have enough time to eat." God told Moses what to do. "Pharaoh will be mean to the people, but don't worry. They will soon know that I am the Lord of Israel." Moses said, "Let God's people go," many times. But the king didn't listen to God. "No," said the king. "Your people have to work for me." The terrible thing began to happen in Egypt. The longest labor in Egypt was changed to blood. The frogs were everywhere in Egypt. Dust became again. The ice really came all over. After night travel, there is one last horrible thing to happen. The firstborn son in the Egyptian family, younger, the Pharaoh's son, died. A mourning was here everywhere in Egypt. At last, Pharaoh called Moses and Aaron. "Go," said the king. "Take your people out of Egypt." The king was stood anymore. God showed that he was greater than the king. Yes, now we read this story. Israel came out from Egypt. God's people came out of Egypt. The Israelites were out of Egypt with God's help. God bless Moses led the Israelites. They know God's words with them. God stayed with them in the cloud. Next page. God was always with them. God showed the way to go. God showed pillar of the fire every night. After people of Israel left, Pharaoh changed his mind. He followed the Israelites with a soldier. The Red Sea was front of Egypt. They could return to Egypt. Pharaoh was his army were following them. They were going to kill God's people. Moses said, "Don't be afraid. God will save us." Moses says to Moses, "Raise your staff over the sea." The pillar of cloud stayed between Egypt and Pharaoh's army when Moses raised the staff. They came to part of the other side of the sea. The Israelites brought the part of across the Red Sea. Pharaoh and his army were following them. When the Israelites crossed the sea, Moses raised the staff over the sea again. The sea wept Pharaoh's army. God was with the Israelites. God's people were free. He were not served anymore. Moses and the Israelites sung to dance on joyful, they praise God. Yes. Yes, today we read the Bible, today we read the Bible for fun, not in a fun. See you next time, bye.